Sairam children, I hope you all are good. So today we are going to do EST written work, and today we are going to do chapter number 4, My Body Needs Care. Chapter number 4, My Body Needs Care. Okay children, so before doing the written work, let's recite this poem. The title of the poem is This Is The Way. What is the title of the poem? The title of the poem is This Is The Way. This is the way we brush our teeth. Brush our teeth. Brush our teeth. This is the way we brush our teeth. Early in the morning. This is the way we comb our hair, comb our hair, comb our hair. This is the way we comb our hair early in the morning. I hope you like the poem. Like this, you can add your other activities also. Like, this is the way we wash our hands. Wash our hands, wash our hands. This is the way we wash our hands early in the morning. Like this, you can add up your other exercises also. Okay, now let's start with the revision work. I was not having a new book, so I reused my old book for this. Now open page number 14, and what you have to do is look at each picture, complete the sentences using the word beside the picture. Copy each sentence in the blank space one has been done for you. Here you can see, number 1, to keep my body clean. A, it is already done for you. I must take a dash every day. Beside that, a picture is given there. What is that written in that picture? Bath. So you have to write on that blank, I must take a bath every day. Okay? And the same line you have to repeat below that. Now, let's do the B1. I must dash my teeth every day. What you have to write in that blank? Look at the picture. Yes. And you have to write there brush. I must brush my teeth every day. And the same thing you have to repeat down. Okay children, now the C1. I must dash clean clothes. What you have to write there? Look at the picture. You have to write there wear. W-E-A-R, wear. I must wear clean clothes. Okay? And below that, you have to repeat the same line. Okay, children? Now, the next page, D1. I must dash my hair every day. I must dash my hair every day. What you will write in that blank? You will write comb. C-O-M-B, comb. I must comb my hair every day. And the same thing you have to repeat down. Now number 2, to keep my body healthy. A, I must dash well and dash water. Look at the picture beside that. Yes, you can see two picture. In first picture, the child is eating, and in the next picture beside that, the child is drinking water. So on those two blanks, in the first blank you have to write eat, E-A-T, eat, and in the second blank you will write drink, D-R-I-N-K, drink, and the same thing you will repeat down, okay? Now in the B1, I must dash every day. Look at the picture. What is the child doing? He is playing. He is playing. So what you will write there? You will write there, I must play every day. P-L-A-Y, play. P-L-A-Y, play. Now the C1, I must dash well. I must dash well. Look at the picture. What is the child doing? He is sleeping. So you have to write there sleep. I must sleep well. S-L-E-E-P, sleep. I must sleep well. And the same thing you will repeat down. Okay. Now come to the next page. Look there. There is a girl. Her name is Farah. She is going to school. Can you see that picture? Yes. So she is saying, I am Farah. I wake up early in the morning. I brush my teeth first. Then I take a bath. I put on my clothes. I comb my hair. Next, I have my breakfast. Then I leave for school. You understood, children? What does the girl do first? After waking up, first thing she does is she brushes her teeth. Then she takes bath. After taking bath, she puts on her clothes. She combs her hair. After combing her hair, she has her breakfast. And then she leaves for school. Now, come down. In the space below, write what you use these things for. One has been done for you. Look, children, there are 4 pictures given down. Can you all see? The first picture is of a toothbrush. The first picture is of a toothbrush. The next picture is of a comb. The second picture is of a comb. The third picture is of a soap. The third picture is of a soap. And the last picture is of a towel. Okay. Now, the first picture, toothbrush. What is the use of the toothbrush? Yes, you use a toothbrush to brush your teeth. You use a toothbrush to brush your teeth. And the second, comb. You use a comb to comb your hair. You use a comb to comb your hair. The third picture is of a soap. You use a soap to clean your body. You use a soap to clean your body. And the last one, towel. You use a towel to dry your body. Okay, children. So first one is done for you. I use a towel to dry myself. Now in the second line you will write, I use a toothbrush to brush my teeth. I use a toothbrush to brush my teeth. Third one, I use a comb to comb my hair. I use a comb to comb my hair. The last one, I use a soap to clean my body. I use a soap to clean my body. Now children, this was all about the written work of the chapter. I hope you understood how to write, and you have to write in neat and clean handwriting. Okay children, complete your work. Sai Ram.